The Apostle Paul helps us to see the sacredness of marriage by comparing the relationship of the husband and the wife to that of Christ and the church. I, Charles, take thee, Linda, to be my loving wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for poorer and for richer, and in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death do us part. Now, Linda, I ask you to share your vows with Charles and before God today. I, Linda, take thee, Charles, to be my loving husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, and in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, and to death do us part. Charles, you may now kiss your bride. May I be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Charles. Join us as we pray for their union today. Heavenly Father, what a wonderful, blessed day we celebrate. As two hearts become one, as two lives are joined. Unite to be one body before you as Christ. I pray now that you will bless this union through the hardships, through the joy, through the days, Lord, where that they will no doubt be tested and tried, but yet will find their love strong and their relationship will endure by your grace and by your mercy. We pray that you will just help them each day to know your presence and to walk in your light. In Jesus' name.